Ladies and gentlemen, here's the field for tonight's sixth race trot. Number one is our Pappy and Danny Rhodes. Number two is Denny Tuzep and Ronnie Marsh. Number three, Indian Tom and Laverne Hostetter. Number four is Midnight Sunrise and Daryl Howard. Number five is Doc's Devil and Dave McGee. Number six is 4D, Daryl Bussey. And number seven is Lair du Temps and Dan Shatler. That's the field. Now 8 minutes till post. Perfect away trade. Here they come. They're all fun trotting between horses. There goes Midnight Sunrise, and there goes Denny Tuzep moving right with him. Into the turn they trot, and Midnight Sunrise, he's on the outside now to take him in, but our Pepe holds on the inside 2 lengths, Denny Tuzep. In third, now by 3 lengths, Indian Tom, followed in that turn by Doc's Devil and 4D, and Lair du Temps trails the field. Approaching the quarter, Midnight Sunrise has the lead, it's our Pepe. In second, 2 lengths, and Denny Tuzep, 28-3, the first quarter. And your leader, Midnight Sunrise, sprints clear by 2 lengths. It's our Pappy in second, Denny Tuzep, takes out of third. On the inside, it's Indian Tom. Followed on the outside, it's Doc's Devil in 4D. Lair du Temps now trails the field. Approaching the half-mile marker, it's Midnight Sunrise with the lead. It's Denny Tuzep, first over third. Now moving into second, the field's halfway home. They've hit the half, 58-3. Into the clubhouse turn they trot, and Midnight Sunrise maintains a lead a length and a half. On the outside, it's Denny Tuzep in second. It's our Pepe right there in third. Doc's Devlin followed on the inside by Indian Tom. Here comes 4D, three wide. And trailing the field, that's Lair du Temps. Now they curve into the back stretch. It's Midnight Sunrise with the lead. But here comes Doc's Devlin. Now third, now second. Look at him fly as they drive by the three-quarter mile mark. It's Midnight Sunrise with the lead. Doc's Devlin drives at him on the outside. Now Doc's Devlin puts a nose in front. Midnight Sunrise is fighting to come back. It's our Pappy distant third. Here they come trotting for home. It's Midnight Sunrise with the lead. It's Doc's Devlin, another try down the stretch. It's Midnight Sunrise, Doc's Devlin with a rush. It's Doc's Devlin on the outside at Midnight Sunrise. They're necks apart as they hit the wire. Midnight Sunrise, Doc's Devlin, and Indian Tom. In the sixth race, number four, Midnight Sunrise was first. Number five, Doc's Devlin was second. Number three, Indian Tom third. Number one, our Pappy was four. In the winner's circle, number four, Midnight Sunrise. Midnight Sunrise is owned and trained by Lou DeYoung of Beecher, Illinois, driven to victory by Daryl Howard. Results are official, 159 and a theft. Six race rundown. Top bottom is 4-7-3. 1-2-5-6 on the bottom. Perfecta 4-5 returns $36.40. $36.40.